Breaking tonight, a man drove straight into a river in Fort Myers. This happened near the Riverside Community Center. See the car right there in the water, cannonball. Officers say at first the driver refused to come out, but eventually he got on board the police boat. A tow truck got his car out. Police think the guy might be mentally ill.